is out of the meeting. Ronnie had said this will happen.
Okay, it's recording.
Recording.
My role is over or not?
Yeah, നിങ്ങൾ അപ്പാപ്പിയുടെ എല്ലാം കഴിഞ്ഞായിരുന്നു. അന്നേരത്തേക്ക് അത് ഡിസ്കണക്ട് ആയത്.
ഞങ്ങള് വിചാരിച്ച ഞങ്ങളുടെയാണ് പ്രശ്നമെന്ന്.
Not your fault. I just give it one more second because Jyotsna is joining.
Yeah.
Okay, I think now we have everybody. All right, let's get back on the call. It's always fun when we have some technical issues going on, right? That's what makes it more interesting. All right, Sumanti, you guys are all able to hear us now?
Hello.
Okay, these people can't hear. These two. Can't hear.
All right, I think we lost Nikhil again.
They can't hear at all.
Did you mute everybody?
I didn't mute anyone. You?
All right, folks, I think now we are all back. So let's continue with the program. Sorry about the technical issues we had. Now that we finished our prayers from Apapi, let's start with the song from Florida Family. Sumanti, you guys want to do it? Okay, I'll mute everybody again. Go for it, Sumanti. Do you want me to mute everybody or leave it on?
They can leave it on. They can join too.
Let them join here.
All right, let's go for it.
Okay, 1, 2, 3,
start. That was so beautiful. Now moving on to the surprise.
Hey, I would like to dedicate a small note for my husband, Shiv, on his 60th birthday. Thanking God for such a wonderful husband, an awesome dad for my son, and for all a jolly good fellow. Here is a small note.
Happy
birthday,
Beautiful, Sumati, that was so nice.
Nice.
Sumati has learned a new skill. She's dated also for Kojipa. Now, Kojipa, rest of the fun stuff for you. We're moving on to all the beautiful wishes from the family. As you can tell, our youngest looking, Kojipa, it's hard to tell who's the dad over here. Now, the moon and little boys have all grown up. And now over to Kunjima to share some beautiful memories from Kojipa's childhood and everything in between then and now.
Yes. Can I start?
Yes, Kunjima, go for it, please.
Yes, okay. Hi, everyone. I was given the task to tell a few words about Shibu Chayan's life before his marriage. I tried to recollect our childhood memories. It was a very difficult task for me, maybe because I am also becoming old along with Shibu Chayan. Here is what I could recollect from some wonderful memories. I am the little sister of my three brothers. By the time I started my schooling, the two elder brothers graduated from high school. Shibu Chayan and myself have an age gap of 5 years. Our story starts from HL quarters. I remember the memories from the year 1975 onwards. We were staying in quarters and it was a small home for a family of six. Shibu Chayan and I sit in the same room to study. Because of the space constraint, our time ends in quarreling because I used to read loudly, which disturbed him. During our summer holidays, we did not have any electronic gadgets to spend our time. So after having breakfast, we used to go out for playing with our friends. We used to play kabaddi, cricket, gilli dandal, marble, lahori, maramkotti, kilitattu, hide and seek, etc. Some of these games may not be known to the younger generation. Some days we go to GBJ Park in the evening to play. Christmas time was one of my best times. Papa takes us to Shivaji Nagar to buy Christmas decorations, meat, sugar candy and vegetables. After the purchase, we would not go back home without having masala dosa from hotel. It tasted amazing. It is no more the same these days. Few days before Christmas, Amachi always made variety of sweets and store in big boxes. In the afternoon, when she took a nap, my brothers would slowly go to the kitchen, take the sweets and have it. Hearing the sound from the kitchen, Amachi is awakened and questioned them. They used to answer that they went to take feed for the chickens. We always found Shibu Chayan in the kitchen when Kurka Toran was made, one of his favorite dish. Shibucha, do you remember our days during Diwali? We begged Papa for money to buy crackers. After cajoling for a long time, he gives a small amount of money that you buy Lakshmi atom bomb and Pusi Pataki and Pallu Patas for me. We made the best of all small things. We were spectacular when the entire street children play Holi, and at night they used to burn Kamanna and sing, I don't remember the song, and dance around the fire. On Rajotsava celebration, we along with other friends go to see dance drama and other programs. I also remember you taking me to watch Amitabh Bachchan's movie, Shaking Chuff. In 1977, we moved to Jeevan Bhima Nagar. By this time, I entered high school and you completed your PU and joined NGF for training. Later got to job in BML. As we grew older, we had our own responsibilities. Every weekend, you used to borrow VCD from the VCD shop and watch Malayalam movies together. In your free time, you will be behind Amachi singing and dancing and teasing me singing Shanti Mapala Chundaitu Aran Mapala Kondu Boyi, which are Appappani would sing when we visit Kerala. Shibu Chayan is a man of few words.
He won't talk unnecessarily. He had very few friends and goes out in the evening with his close friend, Pateleru. Killi, Killi, Ellidira. And comes back by 7 p.m. He's a responsible son. He helped Papa in his provision store and looked after Amachi very well during her sick days. He also looked after Papa very well. Any problem faced by the family member is always ready to help and take care of the situation. He has good relations with all the cousins, both maternal and paternal side. Our Jeevan Bhima Nagar Mammootty got married to Suma. Suma, Josna and Jovita always tells that you have a resemblance of Urvashi. So, Subicha, you can be proud to be married to Suma Urvashi of Ramoorthy Nagar. Justin, when I see a movie, Dulkar, I remember you. You have a slight resemblance of him. Justin, but of course, you should have proper haircut and trim your beard. Soon, everyone will be calling you Dulkar of Florida. After all, you are the son of Jeevan Bhima Nagar Mammootty. Thank you, Shibuchaya, for all the wonderful memories. You have added a lot of colors in my life, as even Babu Chayan and Sabu Chayan has. May God bless you with good health and keep you and your family safe. I wish you a happy 60th birthday, Shashti Purti Day, Ella Mangalangalum. With love, your sister Shanti. I think it's time to hand over to Suma. She is anxiously waiting to share her life experience of 30 years with Shubha Chayan. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Kunjama. That was so beautiful, reliving those wonderful memories and saying such wonderful things about our beloved Kochipa. Sumanti, over to you now.
Anyway,
Urvashi, should we sing for you, Urvashi?
Sucha, let's Sucha sing for her.
I know. Kochipa, come on, sing Urvashi, Urvashi for Sumanti. Namada Ramoorthy Nagar Urvashi.
Anyway, thank you, Shanti. Really, you took us, man. It was a lot of things to cherish. Thank you so much.
Anyway, yeah, thank you. Thank you.
TV or not, I was not ready. This morning, I tried to write something. So, let's see if that's part of. But there's so much, I'm sure. This will at least give a little bit of what he is, okay? So, am I ready? You make 16 look good.
Amma, laptop adjustment up. Manita will have a power
commission.
Dumanti, we can't see you. You have to see your car. Ron, just let me know if you need me to mute anybody or anything, okay? There's too much noise at your end.
Yeah, okay.
I'm going to try them again.
Yeah, that's good. Okay, ready? Okay. You make 16 look good. Your simple life and innocent smile always made life to me look so good. Caring nature, be it family or friends, without any expectation, always made others feel so good. You're helping Anne, although messed the place, but your humming song always made my work life and made me feel good. Your charm, your calm, your witty statement during a storm always made your presence feel so good. Although you stole from me, but the love you put in it has made the food taste so good. Your sincere love, respecting my freedom and understanding me, has proved that life can be interesting without having a common interest. You made our life so good. Your patience has shown that you can still look to be cool dad with the chaotic boys around and still make our family so good. On this milestone birthday, I pray God to give you health and be your king, although you make 16 look so good.
Thank you.
That was so beautiful, Sumanti.
Thank you.
Oh my God, it's like now we all are like reminiscing in some of the old memories, all the sweet words that Sumanti said. It's hard to move to the next one, I guess. All right, let's move on to wishes from everybody on the Bengaluru family. Let's start with our favorite youngest brother, Hilly Uncle. So I'm going to go, Kili Uncle, I'm going to go ahead and play your videos and then you guys can...
Happy birthday, Patel!
Okay. Amuchi, you should play the first video before that. You missed the first part.
Happy birthday, Shibu!
Before that.
Happy birthday, Patel!
Oh, wait, one sec. Looks like I'll have to play it one by one.
Hey, that's it. I think only those two we got.
No, no, yeah,
no,
only
no,
those two we got,
no,
Neha.
Those two we got.
No, actually,
so
there's a...
have a... Did you want to say some of the words there?
Yeah.
Yeah. Go for it, Lijuanti and Kili Uncle. We'd love to hear from you.
Why can't
we try the magnifying glass?
ഞങ്ങളുടെ
മംഗള ആശംസകൾ കേട്ടോ.
ഹാപ്പി 60th ബർത്ത്ഡേ.
ഏറ്റവും സ്നേഹമുള്ള പട്ടേൽ. ഓക്കെ, നമ്മൾ ഞങ്ങളെല്ലാം റെക്കോർഡ് ചെയ്ത് അയച്ചിട്ടുണ്ടായിരുന്നു നിനക്കുള്ള കാര്യങ്ങളൊക്കെ കേട്ടോ.
So much, Kili Uncle and Liju Auntie. You guys are the most wonderful family we could have ever dreamt for, and you guys make it wonderful for all of us. Without you, our Koriambulan family will not be complete. So we feel so blessed that Kojipa found his best friend in you.
We also found very best family.
All right, I will turn the mic on to Nikhil and Merin to convey their wishes. They've already sent the slide deck. I'd love for them to read through it or say anything else they would like to.
Happy birthday, Shibu Uncle. Have a great day ahead and I hope you're having a great time there.
Thank you, Nikhil and Marin.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Cheers. Don't forget that whiskey Nikhil asked you to drink, Kuchipa. All right, let's move on to our Neha Kutti, Alice Kutti.
Hi, Shibu Uncle. Happy birthday. And what my dad wanted to say was we are very thankful and we're very happy to have such an amazing family. It's all because of you that we got such a wonderful family. I don't know why that video didn't play, but there was a lot from them. But anyways, happy birthday and hope you have a very amazing year ahead. And welcome to the 60th, what is that, senior citizenship. Yeah.
You know what? Let me actually find that video one more time and I'll try to play it from there. Let's see. Give me 1 second, people.
Yeah. Okay.
There is one more.
Just give it 1 second. Because, sorry, Sumanti?
There is one more, I think.
There's one more, right? Yeah, let's just give me 1 second. I'll just see if we can find it quickly. All right, let's move on and I'll try to play that once again in the end.
Yeah, move on.
All right, let's move on to the next Bengaluru family and now I'll go in the age order. So this is over to Bangalore, Papa and Mummy.
Papa illa, Papa koolikar vanna avarku paisa kodukkan poyirukka. Kodapada.
All right, and Mama wish cheyidik Papada side innum.
Indhi Shibu, happy birthday Shibu.
Thank you.
എനിക്ക് എപ്പോഴും നീ പണ്ടത്തെ ഞാൻ വരുമ്പോഴുള്ള ആ 18 വയസ്സുകാരൻ ചെറുക്കൻ തന്നെയാണ്
ഇപ്പോഴും.
ആ അത് തന്നെ 42 വർഷം മുമ്പ് എങ്ങനെയുണ്ട് അതുപോലെ തന്നെയുണ്ട് നീ ഇപ്പോഴും ആ ചിരിയും എല്ലാം അതുപോലെ തന്നെയുണ്ട് എന്നും അങ്ങനെ ഇരിക്കാൻ പ്രാർത്ഥിക്കാം.
42 വയസ്സ് എക്സ്പീരിയൻസ് അല്ലേ, അതല്ലേ കുഞ്ഞുമ പറഞ്ഞത്?
അതല്ല ഞാൻ പറഞ്ഞത്, എപ്പോഴും ആ ചിരി എപ്പോഴും നിന്റെ മുഖത്ത് എന്നും ഉണ്ടത്. എന്തു വന്നാലും കുലുങ്ങിയല്ല, പക്ഷെ അരിശം വന്നു കഴിഞ്ഞാ പിന്നെ നോക്കണ്ട, എന്നും അരിശം വരികയല്ല. അരിശം അതാ പോയിന്റ്. ചേട്ടന്മാരെ വെച്ച് ചേട്ടന്മാർക്ക് രണ്ടു പേർക്ക് അരിശേ ഉള്ളൂ, അത് വെച്ച് നോക്കുമ്പോഴത്തേക്കും അനിയൻ അത്ര ഒന്നും അരിശയില്ല. വല്ലപ്പോഴും ഒന്ന് വരുന്നാ പിന്നെ അത് പിടിച്ച് കണ്ടണമെങ്കിൽ കഷ്ട. പച്ച വന്നു പറ.
ഹലോ, ഹാപ്പി ഹാപ്പി ബർത്ത്ഡേ. എന്നാ പറയുന്നു കോണ്ടീസ, എന്നാ പറയുന്നു? പണ്ട് കോണ്ടീസാന്ന് കാറിനെ പറ്റി ആ ഇപ്പം മസ്തവും ജീപ്പ് എല്ലാം ഇല്ലേ, ഇനി എന്നാ വേണ്ടേ?
So for those of you who don't know, when we were all little, Kochipa used to have this craze about Kontisa cars, and he used to call it Kontisa, and he used to say we want to buy a Kontisa. So that's where this anecdote is from. Papa was so proud to see all those wonderful cars lined up outside of Kochipa's Florida home, and I think Papa's profile picture is in that wonderful Jeep. He totally enjoys being with his boys. I think he loves Ronnie, Justin, Denu what way more than he loves us. So he had a blast in Florida. Pa adu Ronnie da style la peace aanu bro parneka.
Eh?
Peace aanu bro parneka, peace aanu bro.
Peace aanu bro. Message cheyittundu. Adu already message cheyittunde.
All right, pa. All right, let's move on to the next family. I'll just continue on with the children and everybody else. So this is the family from California. Our IT tech support is missing, so we're calling him right now. So while we wait on my boys to show up, Kochipa, my favorite memories of you are you buying me all those beautiful dresses from Kids Camp. At those times, those used to be extremely expensive and very cherished. And I still remember that white dress with the black border and flowers that I used to always wear, and Kochipa bought that for me. And I also remember how I used to rush back from school and fight to get to the house earlier than Kochipa, so I could get the first share of all the kushitita in Suhai. So both Kochipa and I used to go and look for those kushitita and eat, and that used to be one of my most fun memories in my childhood. Mm-hmm. And now, a few years later, here we are with my two little kids, Arnav and Tarang. You want to stand up and say hi?
Hi.
We had a great time with Kochipa both in California when he was visiting us, and when we visited them in Florida with Sumanti, Justin, Denu, and taking after Denu, they've learned some drums and Justin some little guitar. So they're super excited. You guys want to wish a bachka now?
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Andrew.
All right, let's move on to the next one. Our Kullimari is not here, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to skip her slide. She's going to try and join in a bit in between her work time. So when she comes on, I'll switch to her slide. So let's move on to our next family, Godappa, Godamma.
Hello.
Happy birthday, Shibu.
Congratulations on turning 60. Happy birthday. സ്വരം കേക്കത്തില്ലേ?
സ്വരം കേക്കാം, സ്വരം കേക്കാം.
പിന്നെ ഞാൻ ഓൾറെഡി ഒരു പാട്ട് ഡെഡിക്കേറ്റ് ചെയ്ത് വിട്ടിട്ടുണ്ട്. ശിവന്റെ ഫേവറേറ്റ്, തപ്പി എടുത്തത് അത് കേട്ടത്, അത് കാരണം എപ്പോഴും എല്ലാവരും പറയുന്ന പോലെ ശിവുവിനെ കുറിച്ച് എന്താ പറയാനുള്ളത്? വളരെ പൊളൈറ്റ്, വളരെ പേഷ്യന്റ്. നമ്മള് എല്ലാവർക്കും നമ്മളൊന്നും ജോയിച്ച് പറഞ്ഞ പോലെ നദാനിയൽ, നമ്മുടെ വീട്ടിലെ ഒരു നദാനിയൽ എന്നാണ് അച്ഛൻ പറഞ്ഞത്. ഓർക്കുന്നുണ്ടോ? അങ്ങനെ
ഹാപ്പി ബർത്ത്ഡേ.
ഹാപ്പി ബർത്ത്ഡേ.
Yeah, Sumanti, what was the song that Godamma had dedicated?
Oh, nice.
Eppolukku paadunna adu thanne. Very nice, Godamma. I know. Thank you for refreshing that memory. Now we'll move on to our Steffi Kutty.
Ammo, ore
yeah, are you going to play
the song? Steffi Kutty appa.
All right, so everybody go for it now.
Happy birthday, Kochipa.
Happy birthday, Kochipa.
Yeah.
പിന്നെ വേറെ സ്ഥലത്തൊക്കെ ഇവിടെ ഔട്ടിംഗ് ആയിട്ട് കൊണ്ടുപോകുന്ന, പക്ഷെ ഇപ്പൊ ഒരു ചേഞ്ചിന് വേണ്ടി ഏടിനെ കൊണ്ടുപോയ സ്ഥലം ഏതെന്നറിയാവോ? കൊച്ചിപ്പാങ്ങളുടെ സൈറ്റ് കാണാൻ വേണ്ടി. അതെ, പറയും ചെയ്യും ഏടിന്ന്.
That is so Steffi Kutty, and I know our little Kuttappan is enjoying his youngest good looking grandpa. So let's move on to the next one, which is our Unni Kutty. But since Unni is not there, I'm going to move on. But Kuchipa, I hope you remember this photograph with your godson on his baptism.
Yes.
Godfather and little namada Unnikuttan is being so small, like a little angel there. All right, let's move on to our next family, the one and only sister's family. Kunjima Papi, would you like to read this out? Would you like to say something more?
No, almost ellam parni kaiyinu. Appa orikkal kodi tashtipoorthiya mangalangal parayunu. Just andalum
parayunu.
അറുപതാമത്തെ ബർത്ത്ഡേ ആഘോഷത്തിന് എല്ലാം നേരുന്നു, ദൈവത്തിന്റെ എല്ലാ നന്മകളും നേരുന്നു. ധാരാളം അനുഗ്രഹിക്കട്ടെ. ഇനി മുമ്പോട്ട് ജീവിതത്തിൽ ഇനിയും കൂടുതൽ നന്മകള് ദൈവം നൽകി അനുഗ്രഹിക്കട്ടെ. കുടുംബത്തെ അനുഗ്രഹിക്കട്ടെ. ഫ്ലോറിഡയുള്ള എല്ലാവരും അനുഗ്രഹിക്കട്ടെ എന്ന് പ്രതിമ പ്രാർത്ഥിക്കുന്നു.
ഹലോ
All right, Kullabon, you want to let's go to the others and then we'll come back to the Kullabon. So Jyotsna,
hi. Lucas is hungry, he's having his lunch, so Jyotsna is busy feeding him, but on behalf of both of them, happy birthday Kochipa. Hope you have a wonderful day. We can't wait to meet you guys in Florida. And I want to go to your garden. I want to certify the culling of the tree. I can't wait to do that. I keep telling Jyotsna what a wonderful climate they have in Florida, and we should definitely visit, and hopefully we get to meet soon. Happy 60th once again.
Thank you so much, Luke. Let's move on. So Ronnie, I don't know if you will be able to take over as a host and extend the meeting, because it's not letting me extend the meeting anymore, and it says it'll end in 10 minutes.
I'll set up a new one in the meantime and I'll send out the link. You continue.
Okay, all right. So folks, for everybody else, because I think there have been some changes to Zoom, so it's not letting us extend the meeting in the basic version. So Ronnie has his corporate version, so he'll send out a new link afterwards. When this meeting disconnects, we'll just send the new link and you guys will have to join on the new link. Okay, till then, let's continue on. So next, wonderful music surprise from our Jovita Kuti. Since she's not there, I'm going to play it now.
Hello. Hello, Kuchipa. Happy 60th birthday. I won't be able to attend the Zoom call. I'm going to go to the Zoom call. I'm going to go to the Zoom call. എനിക്ക് ജോലി ജോലി ചെയ്യേണ്ടി വന്നു. അപ്പൊ എന്തായാലും സുമാണ്ടി എന്റെ അടുത്ത് പറഞ്ഞായിരുന്നു എല്ലാരെയും കൂട്ടിട്ട് ഒരു പാട്ട് പാടാൻ. പക്ഷെ എല്ലാരെയും കൂട്ടിട്ട് പാട്ട് പാടാൻ ഓവർ സൂം കോൾസ് കഷ്ട കണക്ടിവിറ്റി, പിന്നെ എനിക്കും കോർഡിനേറ്റ് ചെയ്യാൻ പറ്റില്ലായിരുന്നു. അപ്പം ഇത് കൊച്ചിപ്പായിക്കുള്ള ഡെഡിക്കേറ്റഡ് ആയിട്ട് ഒരു സോങ് ആണ്. റെഡി.
കൊച്ചിപ്പായ, ഐ ഹോപ്പ് യു എൻജോയ്ഡ് ദാറ്റ്. നമ്മുടെ ജോയിത്ത കുട്ടി ഇവിടെ ഡയറക്ട്ലി പാർട്ടിസിപ്പേറ്റ് ചെയ്യാൻ പറ്റിയില്ലെങ്കിലും ഷീ സെൻഡ് ദിസ് ബ്യൂട്ടിഫുൾ സോങ് ഫോർ യു. Okay, should we all join that link?
Just join that one, so that will get extended automatically.
Okay, okay.
Just tell everyone to join that.
All right, guys. So everybody, I hope you're all listening to what I'm saying here. So Ronnie sent out a new Zoom link on the family group and to you all. So Kili Uncle and Nikhil, and also make sure you send it to them. We'll just join back on that new link so that we wouldn't be kicked out of the Zoom meeting once more. All right, Ronnie, shall we hang up here and join the new link? All right, everybody, let's hang up and join the new link.
Hang up, then close it. Okay, let us touch the palm here. Then only you can enter this. This is where the link is. All
right, guys, I'm going to end the meeting now and please join the new meeting, okay?
ന്യൂ മീറ്റിംഗ് ഏതെല്ലാം വന്നിരിക്കുന്നത്? ഹലോ,
പുറമ്പുള്ളി പുറമ്പുള്ളി
പുറമ്പുള്ളി ഗ്രൂപ്പില്
പുറമ്പുള്ളി
വന്നിട്ടില്ലല്ലോ.
Ronnie, you've sent it to the Kuchipa 60th group. Can you also send it to the... Okay, I'll send it to the Porayambulan group. Hold on. Nikhil, Renny and Kili uncle, I hope you all got the new link. Okay, okay, avarella angottu join cheyan povu appo nanum vidu agatta. Okay, godappa matte link lo to join chey, okay?
Okay.
Zoom le.